Your town is not your team. Sports can play an important role in civic life, but they can't replace it. Some communities get their identity so entangled with their sports team that they lose sight of who they are and forget all the things that people that went into making their community something special. Sports have an important role to play in our community, but they just can't replace it. Imagine if we dedicated the same passion, energy, time, and resources we did to our sports team as we did our community as a whole. Imagine the difference we could make in our towns if we showed up, if we got passionate, if we celebrated with other people and rallied around our community. There's a lot we can learn from sports and apply to our community. We understand that we have to get together. You know, we get together with our friends and share camaraderie around our sports team. We need to do the same thing for our community. We need to get together regularly around these, about our community as a whole. We need to be able to wear gear. You know, sports teams have a hat, we can put on a shirt, we can put on a bumper sticker, but most communities, we can't do that. We need to make brands, we need to have a logo, we need to be able to put on gear for our communities to show people that we support this place and not just this team. We need to have a plan. We need to have items in place that we know that we need to work to see how our community improves. We need to follow the stats and check and see if we're doing better, if we're measuring up, if we're on the right track. Sports can be an important part of our community, but they're no replacement for our community as a whole. And we need to take that same time and energy that we dedicate to the small little facet of our town and put that towards the whole so that we can have something that gives us satisfaction, joy, pleasure, and pride 365 days a year and not just a few nights in the fall. Revitalization isn't easy, but that's why we're here to help.